This is my lab.
I need my glasses.
Meow, meow,
meow. He has such a way with words.
Don't be intimidated, Squidward. Try to imagine him in his underwear. Oh no, he's hot!
Another day, another migraine.
Friend? Friend.
Yeah, Patrick, we're friends. Just friends.
Well, Squiddy, this is exactly how I pictured your band would look.
That's his eager face.
I was born with glass bones and paper skin. Every morning I break my legs, and every afternoon I break my arms. At night, I lie awake in agony until my heart attacks put me to sleep.
What can I do anything right?
I've got an abrasive side, abrasive side, abrasive side. I've got an abrasive side, and now I can say no. Abrasive side, abrasive side, abrasive side, abrasive side, and now I can say no.
First, puff out your chest. Now say tax exemption.
Tax exemption.
Now you must acquire a taste for freeform jazz. Okay, SpongeBob, you're ready.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi. What is your question?
Hi, Kevin.
Shut your mouth, you mediocre clarinet player.
Mediocre?
Hey, hey, Squidward! Did you see me? Plankton, all my asserting has driven everybody away!
Exactly!
You didn't tell me everyone would leave.
Oops.
You used me for land development!
That wasn't nice!
Haven't you figured it out, SpongeBob? Nice guys finish last.
Wow, they have it. Canned bread.
I'm busy planning to rule the world!
Well, good luck with that.
You never had a chance to defeat me, fool. And you know why?
Because you cheated?
No, not because I cheated, because I'm an evil genius.
You have been cheated and lied to.
Patrick, check it out.
Whoa.
Hooray! Bubble party!
I love karate.
I love carrot cake.
I love money.
I hate all of you.